Hi. The skill that I taught by myself was German as a language. When I went to high school, I already knew at that time that I was super interested in languages and cultures. And English as my second language, I felt I had already mastered English to a certain level. So I really wanted to move on to a third language and expand my horizon a little bit more. The language I chose was German, but our high school didn't offer any foreign language courses except English. So I really had to find resources on my own and then learn by myself. So the first thing I did was I went online and found a good online German program for beginners. I enrolled in the program that was a half a year of a program. So I kind of taught myself first online for a while. And then after I graduated from high school, I felt I needed to go to Germany just to immerse myself in that environment, in that native speaking environment, so that I can, improve my German quickly. So after I graduated from high school, I went to Berlin for a 1 month intensive German course and to learn German and then to get to know German culture as well. And when I came to UCLA after I went to college, I didn't drop German as well. I tried to connect with international students who are from Germany and became language partners with them. I think by talking to native speakers is a really good way to improve your speaking and every aspect of the language. So overall, so far, I can say that I have no problem communicating with people. And I don't really necessarily consider it a knowledge. To learn is more of a hobby and habit. And I really enjoy the journey.